More breaking news. Winston-Salem police say a person shot this afternoon on Byerly Road has now died. Officers found the body of 54-year-old Sandra M. Sewer at a home around 3 o'clock this afternoon. Investigators say she was in a fight with 44-year-old Clifton McMillan, and he fatally shot her. He was arrested at a home nearby and is now being charged with felony murder.